Some of us just need to get off the fence and decide to believe the truth about who we are in Christ. Some of us just need to stop doubting the Bible's validity on it. Then we need to stop saying, but what if it's not true? Or God couldn't love me because of all of the things I've done. What if we radically accepted what God says about his love for us?